Yo, yo, what's up, everybody? How y'all doing? Welcome to another episode of Bad Teeth Fitness. And today I'm just out here chilling at the park, waiting for a client to come so we can get some training done, enjoying this beautiful, beautiful day. I mean, it's like no humidity out here at all, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, it just feels so good. I love being outside. I love outdoor training. Of course, I love training inside the gym, but you know, sometimes you have to get outside and enjoy the sunlight, man. You have to get outside and enjoy nature, you know, switch it up sometimes. So, you know, I encourage you all to get outdoors, you know, especially on a day like today. It's beautiful. It feels good. Like I said, the humidity is real low. You know, enjoy the sunlight, get some vitamin D. And just have fun, you know. If you want to run, you know, take your kids. I'm out here in La Paz. You know, there's a little park right there for the kids. And see, I don't know if y'all can tell in the background over there, but that's like some kind of water park for the kids. Like a little small, you know, something they can you know, get wet and cool off. And even got like a little beach volleyball set up right there. Now, it's not a beach, but it is sand, all right? But yeah, man, you know, just switch it up. Get out of the gym sometimes. Get some sunlight. Get some rays. And, you know, do y'all thing. We still got the burpee challenge going on. It's not too late to join, man. It's not too late to join. We're on day number. This is the second week of it, to be honest with. This is week number two. Wait. I'm kind of tired right now. I can't think straight. But let me see. We started Monday, Tuesday, right there. Yeah, this is week number two right here. Week number two. So 30 day. The 22nd is the 30th day. 100 burpees. So if you all haven't recorded yet, definitely I want to see those day 100 burpees. Y'all definitely are going to see mine. I was recording every day, but I decided like, nah, because I'm going to just do one big recording on the 100th day when I do 100 burpees. Now, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I'm not doing all 100 all at one time. I'm probably break them down into 10s, you know, like 10 sets of 10. You know, you gotta do what you gotta do, but don't do them like 10 in the morning, 10 2 hours later, another 10, a couple hours, you know what I'm saying? Do them all in one sitting, in one, you know, do 10. Take your little, 2 minute break, do 10 more. Take a little break, do 10 more. You know what I'm saying? However you do it, however you can get them done. But not hours later, you know what I'm saying? If you wait hours, it's defeating the purpose. You're defeating the purpose of it. But, yeah, man, it's beautiful out here. Feels good. Like I said, no humidity. So if y'all get a chance, go outside today. Enjoy nature, man. Devin Batiste, Batiste Fitness. Holla at y'all later. Oh. Before I forget, please like, comment, and subscribe. Support the young man in his endeavors. All right? Deuces.